Hey class, today we're going to learn about ALS.
What's that?
Let's find out in this week's Vocab Wednesday.
Amyotrophic lateral sclerosis.
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 Amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. I believe that is ALS and Lou Gehrig's disease.
Isn't that Lou Gehrig's disease?
Isn't it like a type of sickness, like with muscles or something?
Disease with back or something. Does that mean I got it right? Oh.
I think that's ALS for Lou Gehrig's disease.
ALS is a disease that affects the spine, right?
It's a disease or an illness about having to do with your spine.
Nailed it.
It's a disease of the spine?
Something to do with your spinal cord?
Something to do with your back? You're receiving a trophy in a lined manner while you're also performing mitosis. This comes from the Greek meaning... Yep.
ALS. ALS stands for Amyotrophic Lateral Sclerosis, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. This is a disease of nerve cells in the brain and spinal cord that control voluntary muscle movement. It's a pretty serious thing. Hopefully you'll come out, skip out of your third period class, and learn more about it on Thursday. Thanks, guys.
That's it for your Vocab Wednesday. I'm Molly Ferrara, and
have a great day!